people can watch while I'm scrubbing these floors, and I'm scrubbing these floors while you're gawking. And maybe once you tip me and it makes you feel swell in this crummy southern town, in this pretty hotel, but you'll never guess to who you're talking. No, you'll never guess to who you're talking. Then one night there's a scream in the night, and you wonder who could that have been. And you see me kind of grinning while I'm scrubbing, and you say, well, what she's got to grin. Well, I'll tell you, there's a ship, the Black Freighter, with a skull on its masthead, coming in. There's a ship, the Black Freighter, with a skull on its masthead, coming in. Well, you gentlemen say, hey gal, finishing floors, what's wrong with you? Earn your keep here. And you toss me your tips and you look to the ships, but I'm counting your heads as I'm making the beds, cause nobody's gonna sleep here tonight. Nobody's gonna sleep here tonight. And then one night there's a scream in the night, and you say, who's that kicking up around? And you see me kind of staring out the window, and you say, well, what you gotta stare at now? Well, I'll tell you, there's a ship, the Black Freighter, turns around in the harbor, shooting guns from her bow. There's a ship, the Black Freighter, turns around in the harbor, shooting guns from her bow. Well, you gentlemen can wipe all the smiles off your face, cause every building in town is a flat one, and this whole fucking place will be down to the ground. Only this cheap hotel standing up safe and sound, and yell, why do they spare that one? Why do they spare that one? All the night through with the noise and to do, and you wonder, who's that person that lives up there? And you see me stepping out in the morning, looking fine with the ribbon in my hair. Well, just look at me now. And the ship, the Black Freighter, runs a flag up its masthead, and a cheering's the air. And the ship, the Black Freighter, runs a flag up its masthead, and a cheering's the air. Well, my watch on the dock is a swarming with men coming out from the ghostly freighter. And they're moving in the shadows where no one can see. And they're chaining up people and delivering them to me, asking me, kill them now or kill them later. Kill them now or kill them later. Noon by the clock and so still at the dock. You can hear the foghorn miles away. And in the quiet of death I'll say, right now, right now, right now, right now, right now. And they pile up the bodies and I'll say, that'll learn you. And the ship, the black freighter, disappears out to sea. Oh, the ship, the black freighter. And